And thanks for watching News to Go. I'm 4029 meteorologist Chris Swain. We've had rain through the morning hours this morning. That'll continue through the late morning hours into the early afternoon hours. Temperatures very warm into the upper 40s, low 50s. Will continue to warm throughout the day. After this rain starts to push out by 1 p.m. through 2 p.m., we see the isolated rain showers start to dry up. A lot of cloud cover left over. That's going to keep us warm throughout the day. Temperatures still pushing the upper 40s, low to mid 50s. By the time we get to 3 p.m., some of the warmest temperatures of the week will develop over the next couple of days. So enjoy that while it lasts. 51 in Fort Smith, upper 40s in Fayetteville as we continue to cool into the overnight hours with mainly cloudy skies left over. Josh?
All right, thanks, Chris. Well, Walmart is recalling nearly 90,000 pounds of beef patties. It's because they could be contaminated with wood. The recall involves Sam's Choice Black Angus beef patties with 19% Vidalia onion. The dates are from May 17th of 2016 through June 6th of 2016. If you have them, simply throw them away. A fire broke out at an elderly home overnight in Fayetteville. That happened around midnight at the North Hills Life Care and Rehab Facility. Police say people were evacuated for a short time while the fire was put out. They say that the fire was very small and contaminated and contained to one area. Fortunately, no injuries were involved. There's no word yet on what caused that fire. Well, the homeless community here in our area is turning to local shelters to keep warm as temperatures are set to drop. But those shelters are in need of supplies. 4029's Pedro Rivera is in Fort Smith with more.
Gloves, hats, and even hand warmers just like this one you see right here. These are just some of the items people here in our community need. They're going to be staying right here at the Salvation Army and other places in our area, so they want to do whatever they can to keep people warm this season. Now take a look at this video here on your screen. The Community Rescue Mission, like the Salvation Army, are going to be taking in more people than usual because of those harsh conditions, so they can use any sleeping bags or mats they will come in need. The Next Step Day Room, they're also looking to help out, so gloves, hats, and coats, they'll be giving them away to people as well. The kids at the Children's Emergency Shelter will take in monetary donations. You can request that that money be used for clothing, and it will. It's going to be very cold, so shelters are hoping that people take advantage of this opportunity.
Well, our number one priority will be to keep people out of the cold. We just want to work together, make sure that we have enough supplies and enough room to make sure that people are out of the cold.
Now, it's important to remember that there are some people in our community that prefer to sleep outdoors than come inside one of these shelters. So the Salvation Army and Community Rescue Mission are asking that you do donate some old blankets or even some old camping equipment that people can use so that they can stay warm this season. In Fort Smith, Pedro Rivera, 4029 News.
If you need a place to stay or assistance, you can call either the Salvation Army Shelter or Community Rescue Mission to find out more information. That's your News to Go. Have a great day, everyone. I'm Joshua Cole.